Hello there, I'm Jonathan, and today I'm going to quickly show you how to set up your Leitner Office Ally wireless headset with your Yealink EHS 36 hook switch so that you can answer and close calls moving about on the fly with remote answering. Let's start by unboxing the Yealink EHS 36 and identifying the parts we need. There's 5 cords in here, however, the ones that we need are very easy to identify. First, of course, we'll need the Yealink hook switch box itself, and then we'll need the short RJ12 cable, short and rounded, and then the flat RJ45 cable. These are the only 2 cords in here that are straight plastic tab cords like this. So you can take every other cord that's in here, box it back up, and forget about it. And at the Leitner, we're gonna need the connector cord with a little bit of green tape that came with the headset and the base, but you can set the mic to the side for now out of your way. Next, we'll turn the base over, and if you have it plugged into power, go ahead and remove the power for now. And don't be afraid to let that cord. Oh, didn't run away from me. Very nice. Now what we'll do is we'll look at these switches on the bottom. We have a small switch here that we want to make sure is set up to DHSG, and a switch over here that we want to slide all the way up to number 1. Both of those settings are the closest ones to where the cords will go up here. Now, let's take our Yealink hook switch box and the flat RJ45 cable that came with it, and we're going to plug that cable into the left-hand side of the Yealink box. Now, we're going to take the other end of that RJ45, and we're going to plug it into the AUX port on the back of the Leitner. Like so. Next, take your connector cord that came with the Leitner and plug the green end into the green phone port on the back of the Leitner base. Now, take your Yealink hook switch box and the short round RJ12 cable, and we're gonna plug that into the right-hand side of the Yealink box, and then we're gonna head on over to the Yealink phone. What you can do first, if you wanna make this a little easier on yourself, like I've done, is remove your handset receiver and just set it to the side for now. Then we're gonna flip that Yealink phone over to the back. I've also removed the stand here to make it a little bit easier for you to see, but we have our ports right here that we're gonna be targeting. So we'll take the other end of that Yealink hook switch, and we're gonna plug that RJ12 into the EXT port here on the back, and then we'll take the other end of the Leitner connector cord, and we're gonna plug that into the headset port here on the back. Voila. We're gonna go ahead and plug your Leitner charging base back into power, and then we'll take your headset and resync it to the base. To do that, press and hold the phone mode button on the front of your base until you see the light on that button start to blink, and then we'll let go. And then on your headset, we're gonna find the mute button, which is the middle of your audio buttons. We'll press and hold that button until the power light on the headset blinks, and then we'll let go. Set your headset next to the charging base, but not on top of it, and the telephone light will go solid again, the headset will stop blinking, and you'll be synced back up.
You now have remote answering capabilities for your Leitner Office Ally wireless headset. And of course, if you have any other questions or you need any other help at all, always feel free to give us a call at 1-800-HEADSETS, where any one of our headset advisors would be more than happy to help you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.